exports when you're creating imports.
So check out this bot. I seen, I got to get his name, a guy on one of the X-Maxx groups last night. Just took a little notch out of the top upper bracket on the chassis brace. Click them back. All you got to do is pull it up and out. And then you can flip it over, put bigger batteries in. Just like that. That's an awesome, awesome mod. And I don't see it making anything weaker. Just took a little mini zip disc and just... Beauty. Nice one.